got to hand it to Rashida. We cut off all of her limbs, but she's still wriggling and desperate. She secured the nukes from Dragovich, and with her conventional forces depleted, she needs those missiles to win any war. The fallout will pollute the region's oil supplies for generations, and the global economy will collapse. We track them to storage facilities in the port of Assam. We need you to plant charges on each missile. Their guidance systems were en route, but the convoy was taken out by rebel forces. It's sitting at the bottom of a ravine. If you can retrieve a command ship, we'll know who she was targeting. We still don't know exactly where Dragovich got those nukes from, but they passed through a train yard close to the port. See if you can recover any evidence from the freight office. And last but not least, we can no longer leave Rashida in power. She's resisting calls for free and fair elections and has rounded up the leaders of that movement. They're somewhere in the presidential palace. Get them out if you can. While you're there, you can pay a visit to Rashida herself. Send my regards. Good luck.
Control, I'm on the ground.
Starting recon.
Move up to the first location, but keep an eye out for patrols. Rashida's forces are weakened, but she's got enough left to end you.
Acknowledged. All it takes is one bullet.
Which you know better than anyone.
Solid copy.
You've made it this far. I know you can finish this. Control out. Excellent. Now exfil before anyone else comes looking.
Control, I have overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control chips may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little... time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim.
Raven, control here. Satellite tracking shows three locations for the missiles. I'm sending you coordinates now.
Roger.
You need to plant C4 in all three spots. We can't afford to leave any missiles behind.
I'm on it. Stand by.
Not this time.
believe he spilt his coffee all over the console. It's not...
Shit, I hope it's not a...
I think that's done it. Access problem solved.
Watch your angles and get in there.
First charge is set.
Good. One down.
Second charge is placed.
Okay, that's two.
Seems like all doors are locked.
Did you find any other info points?
Not yet. Stand by.
Closing it!
Charges set.
Time to clear out. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Talib is dead.
Good work. Hostile killed. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
I'm at the train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. The freight office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.
Thank you.
important and realistic.
Eyes on the officer. He said he should be the one carrying a key. I have the key card.
Get in that office and find that cargo manifest.
Like a cargo manifest.
Does it specify materials and origin?
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.
You don't need to kill me! You don't need to do this.
But I do need to know where your friends are.
Straight ahead.
Control. I'm outside the palace walls.
I have fresh satellite intel showing multiple hostiles in the grounds and what looks like automated turrets outside. Check your angles and watch high. Wherever Rashida goes, she is heavily guarded.
Anything on the prisoners?
No. No updates. We last had them somewhere in the dungeons. Free them if you can.
Since Hellstrom and the Butcher bought it. Did you blame her? Well, not at all. She made a lot of enemies. Enemies she makes?
I got multiple doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, you'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
Heading into the tunnels beneath the palace.
We may lose our visual feed down there. If so, you'll be on your own.
That's new. Stand by.
You never really know what you're capable of until your back is against the wall.
Very true.
Oh, shit!
What's happening?
Bridge collapse. I've fallen into some kind of water tank.
Are you still functional?
Roger. But it's low light, and I've got no idea where I am.
You must scan the terrain. Give you some idea of the features, at least.
They're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first. Control. We were too late. Those screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. But they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Secure any data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
I hate these fucking...
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first. On the primary. I have a positive ID.
Go weapons free, Raven. Time to end this.
Are you? Who sent you?
Someone who wants you gone. Target's down.
Excellent work. Now get out of there.
Thank you.
done, Raven. That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. The command chain is broken, and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.